Salut tout le monde! Hi everyone! Valentine's Day is around the corner, so I thought I might teach you a couple of useful romantic sentences in French. C'est bientôt la Saint-Valentin, donc je voudrais vous apprendre quelques phrases romantiques en français. The first sentence that everyone might know actually is je t'aime. Je t'aime. I love you, of course. Everyone knows this one. So, je t'aime. Can you try to repeat that? Je t'aime. The thing is that with je t'aime, there is a little trick. Sometimes people add one word at the end of je t'aime, this word being bien. Bien, it means good. So you're gonna think, wow, je t'aime bien, I love you good, it raises up the level of love. But actually, it's the whole opposite, it drops it down. Je t'aime bien means I like you. So beware of that. If you say, I love you, je t'aime, to someone, and he says, or she says, je t'aime bien, it might not be a good match. Beware of that. Une autre phrase très utile, another very useful sentence is, tu es l'amour de ma vie. Tu es l'amour de ma vie. This means, you are the love of my life. You are, tu es, l'amour, the love, de ma vie, of my life. Can you repeat that for me, guys? Tu es l'amour de ma vie. Une autre phrase pour la Saint-Valentin, another sentence for Valentine's Day is je ne peux pas vivre sans toi. Je ne peux pas vivre sans toi. This one is I can't live without you. Répétez après moi. Je ne peux pas, I can't, vivre, live, sans toi, without you. Je ne peux pas vivre sans toi. Try this one too. Another sentence, une autre phrase. Je pense tout le temps à toi. Je pense tout le temps à toi. This one means I think of you all the time. The only difference between French and English here is that we say I think all the time of you. We just reverse these two parts. So repeat after me. Répétez après moi. Je pense, I think, tout le temps, all the time, à toi, to you, of you. Je pense tout le temps à toi. I think of you all the time. End of the video. I hope it's gonna be useful. I hope you're gonna be able to use these romantic sentences for Saint-Valentin, for Valentine's Day. Let me know how did it work and practice your pronunciation first. It's very important, guys, okay? I wish you all a very happy Valentine's Day and see you very soon for another video. Bye bye everyone. Salut tout le monde. Ciao ciao.